So normally with the elephants, what they do, like our elephants here, the males are always by themselves. Sometimes you can find maybe two or three elephants, just males.
Just males.
So very rare to come across female elephants by herself. Females are always in groups,
In a group.
because of the baby, trying to protect the baby.
Okay.
And the other reason why the bulls, they prefer to be alone is because they know that in a breeding herd, there's only one leader, which is an old female. But this guy, they don't want to be controlled by that female. They just want to make their own decision. And they have got a very good memory.
Elephants,
so, yeah, very good memory. They can remember what happens to them some maybe 5 or 20 years back. In an area like this one. Because as they move, if something is happening to them, or maybe to one of them, so then they can, once they come to that area, after 5 or 10 years, they can remember exactly what happens. Very good memory. Very good memory. So, paradise.
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 Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. With the elephants close to us.
That's good.
That's a lechwe. Lechwe? The sound you hear.
That's a rent tree.
You only want two or?
One.
Not two.
No. No, today, no. Oh.
le to hela o di caravan di ema te hela ene ya
a big fish
catfish yes.
Mm-hmm. From sea at the bottom.
From where? From this? Yeah. Because the water was flowing up that side and then the water came up. Oh. We just came up with the fish, with the water.
It's really nice.
I think it might be the cup.
You think it's the same we have seen yesterday?
That's the cup. Yeah, you can Nipalami has it. Nipalami.
Not this time. Get part.
Cheetah,
yeah.
Lions.
Yeah, we have seen. Yeah.
Chobe,
yeah.
And the lizard. Monitor lizard.
Zegt er niet. Bam, groet. Hey.
What's a monitor?
I looked in. Oh.
Far away.
You are looking far.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Because it has been raining now, they went out to the east side.
They don't like so much water.
Yeah, because there's too many water out there.
Mm.
By the time it started drying up, that side they come back.
Okay.
They come back.
Yeah, normally they migrate.
Uh-huh.
It depends from the food and water.
Yeah, we went to visit the night pen.
The salt pens. Very nice.
Very nice.
So every zebra has got its own pattern, stripe. It's like our fingerprints.